So now that I know my goal is to find the greatest company so that it can grow faster and consistent. Grow faster and consistent. Which market do you think has the most of this kind of company? Which country? Yeah, it's US, right? US has the most successful global company. That's why we start with US. Okay, it's not that Malaysia company is not good. There are quite a number of Malaysia companies that are good as well. But we are looking about long-term growth. Yeah, US companies are better. Okay, and the next one is you can make money in any market direction. This is one of the major reasons why I do not trade Malaysia stock anymore. Yeah, even though I started with Malaysia market. Anyway, it's important to be focused. Don't try to trade everything. Okay, yeah. So I realized that I need to trade for a living. That means I'm going to quit my job, right? So I need the market that I can make money throughout the whole year. Because in US market, you have product like CFD, options and future, right? Where you can trade up, down, or even sideways. Yeah, options, you can also make money sideways. So based on that, I have a way to make money no matter what the market directions. All I need is to know whether right now I should trade up or trade down or trade sideways, okay? Yeah, so but there's a way to make money. So I'm not worried about recession in this case. And the third one is US has the most online research material. And the best part is it's free. Is it good? Yeah, it's free. And it's the most transparent market. And it's the key mover of the world. Those of you who have traded Malaysia market, have you experienced when US is down, Malaysia is down too? And you don't know why? And suddenly Malaysia is so bullish because US is bullish. It's the same for UK market, Hong Kong market, and Asia market. Yeah, the reason is US is the mover of the world market. 80% of the time it correlates. That means when US move, the rest of the world move. Would you be interested to know why? Yeah, the reason is US is the biggest consumer market in the world. It's the highest spender. So when US economy is not good, what happened? The world will feel it. Because less people will buy stuff from China, from Asia, right? Yeah, so US economy is actually very important. Yeah? We actually go into more detail as to what really drives the global stock market. Yeah. And the last part is it's the highest volume market in the world. It's one of the oldest and also the highest volume. How high is high? 228 billion traded in a day.